And then they always say this, and this fucking spins me out. Well, I don't expect an Australian to understand freedom. What are you talking about? You constantly say freedom all the time, like you're the, oh, we're so free, we fight for freedom, freedom, freedom. Come to the Freedom Lounge at the airport. Like, fucking what? I hate to break it to you, because I don't think many of you know this. There are 92 free countries on the planet. Democratic free countries. You are one of them. Every single English-speaking country on Earth is free, and most of the countries are also free. Now, you're very free. Don't get upset. You may not be the freest place on Earth. Just a quick example, out of the 92 free countries on the planet, you have the highest rate of incarceration. 1% of your adult population is in prison. That's double that of the country that comes in second, which is South Africa. If you've ever been to South Africa, South Africa's fucked. So you're double that of South Africa. So statistically, in the land of the free, you have the least amount of free people.